Hi everyone, if you downloaded the Microsoft Office preview for 2016 and Outlook keeps crashing, here is the fix. Go to your Go menu, go to Utilities, and open up an application called Terminal. Once the terminal is opened, you will be running two commands from this terminal. So let's make this a little bit bigger so that you can see. Okay, here we go. First one is this one, and I'll put that in the comments area for you to copy and paste it. You hit return, and then you run this one, which is killall cfprefsd. Hit return. That's all there is to it. Once you run those two commands and you open up Outlook, it'll be as if it's being opened for the first time. So that's how you fix the 2016 version of Outlook from crashing each time you open it. Thanks for listening. And if you like the video, let me know.